Hello, welcome back. This is Genshin1913. We are Let's Playing Rogue Galaxy. In the last episode, we made it to this new area. Alistia. Alright. I got it. So yeah, we're here, we're fighting, and we're helping out some fish people. This is a side quest.
Oops. They'll never do it on their own. Come on.
Yes. Never. Avoid the consumption of alcohol in this area.
Like moths to a flame.
Where are they?
Just keep coming.
You know what? It's time to bring out the illusion. Use your illusion, you know what I'm saying?
That was totally dull.
Like Guns N' Roses, you gotta use your illusion.
We're gonna have trouble getting through here.
This is some heavy stuff!
Some heavy stuff, huh? There's that word again.
Are no challenge at all.
Yeah, well, they should. If they're trying to rescue someone, it makes sense, but. There's
you
something
think
else.
Maybe we're just in the way?
No, I don't think we're in the way.
Take you on.
Clapper. There we go.
That's the end of that.
They got the clap. Looks like they got the clap.
So there's a Datron facility here, too.
Yeah, there's Datron everywhere. Alright, Nebulan Egg. Yeah, so there's a quarry here. Seaside Pierer.
Here they come!
Here they come!
Boom.
I'm not really into losing, you know?
Yeah.
Guess I can't just slip away to the beach, huh?
No, you can't. That would be fairly messed up. These enemies aren't too shabby.
We're the strongest in the galaxy.
It is good that you're, you know, I mean, I guess level chapter 8 is the earliest that you could do this.
We'll have to break through.
Popping up like crazy.
Here they come.
My day.
Here was in a clamshell. There we go.
That's how you get it done.
And there we go. The spear is all set. Whee! Oh, come on! I made that jump, come on!
They're all targeting us! It's too much!
God damn it.
So there's a Datron facility here, too. Here they come!
Let's use our illusion.
I'm gonna knock you silly!
We're not done yet!
Go.
Don't cross our path.
Huh?
Let's keep this pace up.
Yeah, this pace is good. It's a good pace.
I'll take you on.
Here they come. I'm gonna knock them silly.
I want you guys taking. I want those guys taking care of what they gotta take care of. Alright, let's analyze some things. Nothing here, huh? Alright, what else does Jupas have to learn? Treasure. Oh, we got some Tonfas. Those are probably for, what's her name? Casella. Who, as soon as we're finished with some of this stuff, I'll put her in. Although I don't need her blossoming, saying, oh.
Just keep coming.
You know, you've been playing for so long.
Here they come!
There we go.
That's the end of that.
Lapis Lazuli.
If only beasts weren't around.
Yeah, it would make it a lot easier. Oh, give me a break.
Make my day!
I'll take you on.
Oh, there we go.
Don't cross our path.
Feathers are good.
So there's a Daytron facility here, too. Challenge at all.
Level 49. Alright, this is the last time I'm trying for this. If I don't get it, screw it.
Maybe we're just in the way.
I'll take you on.
Make my day.
We're pretty strong. Maybe not the strongest in the galaxy. We're close, I guess.
What is Daytron after, anyway?
Oh, look at that. I don't even need this. Star earring. I wonder if I can even get over there. Oh, thank God I didn't jump. Oh my God.
Here they come.
No, 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 no. Alright, screw it. I'll have to get it later.
Let's keep going.
God damn it. Forget it, let's keep moving.
Popping up like crazy.
Sorry, everybody.
They're all targeting us. It's too much.
So yeah, let's just keep
we'll
going.
Have to break through.
Honestly,
I'll take you on.
I'm gonna knock you silly.
I'm a disaster.
Dude, they knocked you silly.
Oh, that's a help.
They knocked you so silly, it's unreal. How silly they knocked you, Jupus? What the hell?
That's the end of that.
Alright. Those are both maxed out. That's max. Alright, let's switch out Lilica for... I mean, yeah, I said Lilica, right? Let's bring in Kasala and... Yeah, let's have her equip the garbage first. And yeah, okay. Then we'll leave Jupus and I'll throw in either Steve or probably Diga.
Leagues and Mermals.
Oh, be quiet. Alright, let's see what we got here.
Huh? Isn't that them there?
Wow, they have a club and a knife. At least this guy is doing pretty good. The shark's not too afraid. Dolphin.
Hey, you still alive? I took care of them all.
I'm on it. Here we go.
Come on, see if you can take us.
Where are you, Panther? You? Or what the hell is he? There we go. That was super duper easy.
I didn't ask for your help, but I'm glad you gave it. Thanks.
Just a word of warning. You two alone can never stand up to Daytron. Let us take over from here.
I told you. This is our problem.
What about if you just kind of like hang back while
what is it, Fritz?
Head up the rank?
They have a point, Jaus. Can we really fight this fight alone?
So, you want help? From outsiders? Saving your precious little princess?
You don't have to put it that way. I'm just a little discouraged, is all.
Fine. So that's that. You fight on your own time. Leave us alone.
So are you letting us take care of it, or... What's the deal? Let's go this way first.
The scenery would be tops if it weren't for all the fighting.
Uh-oh.
Wish I could leave this to the other two.
Come on, see if you can take us.
Nicely done, Kasama. Except this way, there's treasure.
And the water's so lovely, too.
Yeah, it's a very cool island, or planet.
Let's go!
I'll take you on.
Make my way!
Yeah, look at that. That's pretty sweet looking. Alright, there's really no reason to go this way, so we're gonna head up. Because that leads to B. And we wanna head to A. Because B only leads to, like, not a lot of anything. Yeah, might as well have Kisala try to get, like, her, that little shitty weapon up as much as she can.
We have to get there before Jaws.
Make my
way! They come!
Go ahead, make my millennium. Doing pretty a-okay.
The scenery would be tops if it weren't for all the fighting.
Actually, let's try something here. Starting to run out of space, as you can see. Wow. Tragic Lakon, very nice. Alright, so Skillica Breath and Dark Infection. Vice Predator, wow. Nice. Pretty good. Ooh, very good.
Voila!
Alright, what else do we have? Well, this is a sword. Oh, I didn't know this is a sword Jaster could use. Yeah, equip that. And here's what I'll do. I'll merge these two together and then maybe merge that with that. Yeah, alright. Now we get to see a new weapon for Jaster, although it's gonna be extremely weaker.
If only beasts weren't around.
Tri-charger. And another chest over there.
I'm gonna knock you silly!
Yeah, his attacks are gonna be a lot less. But that's okay.
Can't lose now.
I honestly thought it was a weapon for what's his name? Zegra. Eh, whatever.
Those guys were no challenge at all.
Yeah, alright, I'll use tri-charges.
Get there before Joust.
All right. Let's go to Aureli. All right. Paralysis defense. I need more of those earrings. Alright, we can do this. Yeah, I've been kind of challenging.
All right.
Let's keep this pace up.
I'll have to use more tri-charges. I don't really use too many charges to do the fact that I want to keep my stuff up. I like using the AP if possible, but maybe I'll just start using AP like crazy. I'll get these battles over with quicker, right?
Here they come.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
Yeah, I guess I could just use that a lot. Stamina extract, very nice. Oh yeah, that's one thing I can do with the frog guy. Analyze this. Combine those two. What do we get? Ah, pretty cool looking one.
Voila!
Homing shooter, very nice. And let's combine these two. Oh wait, no, this should be combined with that, and then that, and that. And then he's got that, those two combined, and then that, and that, and that. Alright. We're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. I honestly feel like I'm leaving Steve out of it a lot. Oh, cool.
Voila.
Oh, wow. That's a good sword. These two will be great. Wowie. There we go.
Gotta get going.
Oh, we're going.
I'll take you on.
Make my day!
You think I'm gonna go easy?
Look at that. Just destroying everything.
Gonna hang out here next time I come.
Yeah, this cave thing's pretty cool looking.
Make my
What's this
day.
Doing at me?
You think I'm gonna go easy?
Oh, these guys are new.
Here they come. This is what you get. That's the
end of that.
Another lapis lazuli.
This place is rougher than it looks.
Not really. Oh, look at these ships over here. That's kind of cool looking.
I'll take you on.
Make my day!
You think I'm gonna go easy?
Those guys were no challenge at all.
Two Grim Reapers.
And the water's so lovely, too.
Here we go.
Come on, see if you can take us.
Man, oh man, that was tough. There we go. Hunter coin. Oh, the Wrath of the Underworld, that's why they're saying. Because there's two Grim Reapers, that's gonna be a quarry there. Yeah, the closer we get to Daytron, the harder the enemies get. No problem.
I'll take you on.
Won that challenge. Very good.
Everyone okay?
Targeting us, it's too much.
Recharge drink. Oh no. I guess that's worth it.
Let's keep this pace up. Just keep coming.
I've had enough.
I guess we're just gonna use all these abilities. Speaker pop, that's good. Alright, another item from another weapon for Kasala. Something really nice. Boom.
Voila!
That's good. These are pretty good too. So I'll probably merge these two. Alright.
We've gotta get going.
We just gotta head down there. There's a chest and then we'll head back up. In the enemy.
And the water's so lovely too.
Here they come.
Where are the enemies?
Let's go.
Make my day.
That's good. Ooh, right. I wonder if you beat an enemy a certain way that you'll get something.
Wish I could leave this to the other two.
Here we go.
I'm surprised Jupus didn't ask for help over there. Someone needs a bangle, not you. Alright, let's get to the save point. And then I'm going to stop the episode, and then the next episode, we will take on the Datron thing. Alright, let's equip the, like moments to a flame.
Here they come.
Whoops.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
I feel like I've run enough for a whole lifetime.
Frankly, who's Nina? I need to see what she looks like.
Don't fall behind, okay?
Very curious. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the video here. In the next episode, we're gonna head over to the Datron lab and take on the bad guy. This has been Kenshin 1913. I'll see you later. Bye bye.